peak, and then we'll backtrack, and then we'll take the road all the way over to Horse Ranch.
It was fun.
It was fun on the downhill, wasn't it?
Yeah. Once this thing starts smoking, I can't breathe it, man. It's like give me a headache.
Oh, from the.
You just got too much antifreeze in it, and it's boiling it out.
Yeah, it just right in my face. I'm like, can't breathe this shit that much.
We've only gone 4 miles. Way. Shit. Hang on. Well, there's a big step. That's the way I went, and I got stuck. I think if you go right, yeah, and go between the trees and gas it hard, you'll make it.
You can go up right there where you're at right now.
Fuck. Hang on, Ken. Motherfucker.
Yeah, you gotta get wedged in there. I think the other one might be good if you get your momentum. Like the one you're looking at. Ryan.
Got it. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. I'm just out of breath. Roll the front wheel. We ought to be out of the trees here shortly. 5 miles. 5 miles of hell.
4.95. We have 4.95 right here.
What do we got? A hard right between the logs?
You're starting to remember what a fucked up bunch of guys you ride with, huh?
Yeah. You said it, Ryan.
Well, Ryan wanted to come up this, damn it.
Well, we were going to do it last time.
Yeah, right? We were going to do it 2 weeks ago.
So you think it's easier dry or what?
I don't think it makes any difference. I don't think it's ever dry in here. It rains here every day.
Drier. This is pretty wet.
They don't call it the wet mountains for nothing. I mean, just look at the moss and everything on the rocks. It rains here a lot. God damn! Thank you. I gotta catch my breath. Yeah, we're over 11,000 now. Fucking relentless. This fucking trail is relentless. Yeah, I stopped and I said, man, well, how in the fuck am I getting through this? And I thought, well, shit, we ought to make a fucking ride around, but...
ride around might be right
here. Oh, shit. There. I don't know. I think it's gonna drop right back in.
Right.
It's in gear. Yep. Okay, ready? One log helped you. Yeah. You bounced right off of it.
Did I go? Did my back wheel go in there?
Yeah, that one log helped you up.
Right on, cool.
Whatever. It'll help the next guy. What a fuck. Is this trail ever gonna fucking end?
I just told Andrew, I was like, dude, I think we're at the top, but hell, it could be 50 feet away and it'd still take us an hour to get there.
We're earning our fucking exercise points today. Thanks for the help, Ken. Thank you. of a bitch. Well, that's how we go down. This takes us up to the peak.
Oh, so we gotta come back down this window.
Yeah. We'll get up there and we'll take a lunch break.